And there is the first tollman into the pit, and that will be Bruno Giacomelli. Bruno Giacomelli into the pit. We only get a quick look at him. And that is Manfred Winkelhock out of the race. He had trouble. He came into the pit, and it looks as though he's either overcooked his tyres or made a mistake. But anyway, he is off and out of the race on lap 21. He joins Riccardo Patrese, who has retired. He joins Boutsen. And now let's look at this. This is a replay of Winkelhock going off. Yes, look at his wheel. Right off comes Winkelhock's wheel. And the car, of course, spins completely out of control as the wheel goes on by itself. And he slams through the catch fencing and into the Armco. Manfred Winkelhock out of the race, and he was sixth.
Yes, no mistake there from Winkelhock. You saw how the car suddenly, even in slow motion,